सदाशिवसमारंभां शंकराचार्यमध्यमामस्मदाचार्यपर्यन्तां वन्दे गुरुपरम्परां श्रुतिस्मृतिपुराणानामालीं करुणालीं नमामि भगवत्पादं शंकरं लोकशंकरं शंकरं शंकराचार्यं केशवं बादरायणं सूत्रभाष्यकृतौ वन्दे भगवन्तौ पुनः पुनः ईश्वरो गुरुरात्मेति मूर्तिभेदविभागिनी व्योमवद्व्याप्तदेहाय दक्षिणामूर्तये नमः ॐ सहनावतु सहन वरक्तु सह वीर्यंकरवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः ॐ यो ब्रह्माणि जातिपुरो वेदाश्च प्रणोति तस्मै तगुम्हदेवमात्मबुद्धिप्रकाशं मुमुक्षुरुवै शरणमहं प्रपद्ये ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः आम्ना यान्तिकसंसिद्धमादिमध्यान्तवर्जितमानन्दघनमापूर्णमात्मज्योतिरुपास्महे So, we looked at the sutra number 37, Vyatiharadikaran, the third part of the third chapter. So, continuing today, Purvam Jiva Brahmanoho Vyatiharoktihi व्यतिहारोक्ति भेदात विद्याद्वैरूप्यम यथा अभ्यदायी. सो पूर्वपक्षी सेज दैट इन द अर्लियर अधिकरण यू हैड स्टेटेड एंड एस्टैब्लिश्ड द एक रूप इन विद्या उपासना वाज वन एंड द सेम इन द अर्लियर अधिकरण इन द व्यतिहार अधिकरण. Similarly here, further, the example that he brings up, Drishtanta Sangati, Yatha Abhyadayi Tatha Iha Api. Since Jiva and Brahma have been shown as one, the Vidya discussed across is also one. As in, Tvam Aham Asmi Aham Chat Tvam Asi, in both ways, Vyatihara, Tadyo Aham So Asau, यासौ सहम. सो देर देर इज विद्या ऐक्यम. इट इज नॉट दैट ओनली वन वे स्टेटमेंट इज इनफ, द अदर वे स्टेटमेंट ऑल्सो हैज टू बी सीन एंड इट इज गोइंग टू गिव गिव राइज टू नॉलेज विच इज अ सिंगल यूनिट बॉर्न आउट ऑफ द एक्सप्रेशन बोथ वेज. सो इट इज अ सिंगल यूनिट ऑफ ज्ञान विद्या ऐक्यम. बिटवीन जीव एंड ब्रह्म देर इज oneness which is mukhya samanadikaranam when seen both ways, and thereby vidya dvairupyam. Actually dvairupyam means the vidya, the knowledge which is born is one, but then it has to be seen in two ways. Even if it is upasana or jnana, it has to be seen in both ways. So dvairupyam is, although the vidya is one, still vidya meaning the vidya born, the knowledge born Nirguna, Jnana which is born, that is one, still there is Dvairupya of Vidya. You cannot discard the expression the other way. If you pick So Asau, Saha Asau Aham, or Aham So Asau, between these two phrases, if you pick one and you discard the other, that will not do. It will give rise to a single unit of knowledge that is accepted, but still the knowledge has to take place using both phrases. The understanding of Mukhya Samanadikaranam will be born only when you understand in both ways, as to I am that and that I am. Yatha Abhyadhai Tatha Iha Api. Similarly, Satya Vidyayam Lokan Jayati Iti Tadantara Tarantara Vidyayam Hanti Papmanam Iti Ubhayatra Lokajaya Papanivritti Rupa Phalokti Bhedad विद्याभेद इति दृष्टांत संगत्या इदमाह. सो दी अर्ली इन दी अर्लियर केस दी निर्गुण ज्ञान मे बी वन, बट स्टिल आई एम दैट एंड दैट आई एम हैव टू डिफरेंट मीनिंग्स, देयर बाय द्वैरूप्यम दी विद्या बीइंग टू फोल्ड विच गिव्स राइज टू सिंगल यूनिट ऑफ नॉलेज दैट वॉज सीन, बट दैट इज नॉट द फोकस. द फोकस एरिया is that the phrase is twofold, therefore the knowledge born is twofold, then the aikya mukhya samana adhikaran is established is a different matter. But since the statements individually do not mean the same thing, literally they mean two different things, then you use lakshana and then do mukhya samana adhikaranyam and establish the same thing using both units of knowledge is fine, and thereby single conclusive knowledge is born. That's a later story. But in Mimamsa, are these two units of knowledge different from each other or not? Literally they are different. Shabdata, they are different units of knowledge, and then you do lakshana and then say that yes, I am that Brahma, and that Brahma I am mean there is only ekameva advitiya Brahma. But that's a later story. So Vidya Dvairupyam was established using this process of seeing the Vakya Bodha being different, Vachyartha being different. So Tatha Iha Api, in Satya Vidya also, in Upasana regarding the Satya Vidya, called as Satya Vidya, there Lokan Jayati, one wins over the Lokas. Iti Tarantara Vidyayam Hanti Papmanam Iti. And there is another Vidya that follows. What Vidya is that? That's a Vidya which is after Satya Vidya, says the Purva Pakshi. So in Satya Vidya, the Phala is Lokan Jayati. Whereas in the Vidya that follows, there is Hanti Papmanam. One destroys all Papa. Iti Ubhayatra Loka Jaya Papa Nivrutti Rupa Phalokti Bhedad. There is a Phala Bheda. The statement of Phala is what? One wins over Lokas. In the first Satya Vidya. In the second Vidya, which we do not know what it is, that is Hanti Papmanam, as that gives a Phala as Hanti Papmanam. Papa goes away. So winning over Lokas versus destroying Papas, there is a Phala Bheda. So Loka Jaya is one Phala in the Satya Vidya, whereas Papa Nivritti Rupa Phala is different Phala, which is in the Vidya that follows. Follows or wherever it is, it may not be exactly following, but it is a different Vidya, says the Purva Pakshi. Therefore Vidya Bhedaha, difference in Vidya. Iti Drishtant Sangatya Idamaha. So similar is the case in Satya Vidya, says the Purva Pakshi. So you have to consider Vidya Dvairupya or Vidya Bheda, says the Purva Pakshi. Thereby Satyadhyadhikaranam comes up, and Bhagavan Sutrakara says Saiva Hi Satyadayaha in the 38th Sutra. Sa eva hi satyadayaha. That is a padachheda. Sa eva means satya vidya. Sa satya vidya eva. What follows? The tadantara vidya is also satya vidya, only that exact vidya. He can be seen as yasmat karanat. The karana can be seen because satyadayaha, these dharmas are the purvokta satya vidya. Sa eva hi yataha prakrutasya eva. Upasyasya Hiranyagarbhasya Akarshanat. We'll see the vritti proper, but the meaning is that he is seen as yataha, ataha, satyadayaha. So he yataha yasmat karanat. What? Yasmat karanat. Whatever is discussed in that satya vidya, which has gone by, what has gone by? Prakrutasya, in the context, prakrutasya eva upasyasya Hiranyagarbhasya Akarshanat. Because in the Vidya that follows, which you see as a different Vidya, there is an Akarshana of the same Hiranyagarbha which has been discussed as the Upasya in Satya Vidya. What follows is also having the same Upasya Hiranyagarbha. Therefore, the Satyadayaha which has discussed in the Satya Vidya in the earlier section, they are the same gunas which should be brought in and put together with the upasya discussed without those gunas, but different gunas. So upasamhara of the satyadi gunas from the earlier section have to be done, because the upasya Hiranyagarbha is one and the same in both sections. So both sections, a section is not as per the मीमांसा प्रकरण, आई एम सेइंग सेक्शंस एज इन सेगमेंट्स, जस्ट सेगमेंट्स विच आर सीन बाय पूर्व पक्षी एज सेपरेट विद्यास, दे आर नॉट डिफरेंट प्रकरण ऑल्सो, दे आर नॉट सेपरेट विद्यास ऑल्सो, दे आर जस्ट टू डिफरेंट सेगमेंट्स दैट पूर्व पक्षी इज रीडिंग, बट दे हैव एक वाक्यता, सेज दि सिद्धांती. अत्र पूर्वपक्षे गुणानाम अनुष्ठान व्यवस्था, सिद्धांते तो अनुष्ठान ऐक्यम इति फलभेद. सो अनुष्ठान व्यवस्था मीनिंग एज द अनुष्ठान इज गिवन इन वन सेगमेंट ओनली दैट शुड बी फॉलोड, एंड इन द सेकंड सेगमेंट वॉट एवर अनुष्ठान इज डिस्कस ओनली दैट उपासना शुड बी फॉलोड, सेज द पूर्वपक्षी. सो गुणास डिस्कस अर्लियर एंड गुणास डिस्कस लेटर across segments should not be clubbed together, that is the purva paksha. Siddhante tu, however, in siddhanta anushthana aikyam, they put together make up a single upasana, therefore gunas should be clubbed together and upasana anushthana should be done with both gunas, meaning gunas of the separately seen segments, but they are not really separate. Brahadaranyake shruyate. So this occurs in Brahadaranyaka Upanishad, where Mahadyaksham Prathamajam Veda Satyam Brahma Iti Satya Vidyayam Vidhaya Tadantaram Tadyat Tat Satyam Asau Saaditya Ityadi. So you look at it, Mahadyaksham Prathamajam. Prathamajam is one who is born in the beginning. Who is that Yaksha? That is a Mahan Yaksha, Veda. Veda, here may you know meaning, may you know upasana in this manner. Vidya, Veda, here Vidya Dhatu is in the meaning of Vidya, which means upasana. So Siddhanti says that this is what is in the Satya Vidya. So Satyam Brahma, who is that Mahadyaksha, who is Prathamaja, born in the very beginning? That is Satya Brahma. It is Satya Brahma. This is the Satya Vidya. Satya is the guna which is discussed for this Brahma who is born. So Karya Brahma Hiranyagarbha. So Satya Vidyam Vidyam Vidhaya, having discussed this, giving this upasana as the vidhi. Then after that, Tadanantaram, what is discussed in the second segment seen by the Purva Pakshi? तद यत तत सत्यम असौ सादित्य. सो तद यत तत सत्यम, दैट विच हैज बीन गॉन बाय अ सत्यम इन सत्य विद्या, दैट एग्जैक्ट थिंग इज हैविंग अनुवृत्ति हियर बाय द प्रोनाउंस असौ सादित्य, एंड दैट इज आदित्य. आदित्य अंतर्गत हिरण्यगर्भ पुरुष हु इज उपास्य इत्यादि. सो यू सी द प्रोनाउन तद यत तत सत्यम, what was discussed in Satya Vidya as Satyam Brahma, that itself is this Aditya Antargata Purusha. Aditya meaning Aditya Antargata Chaitanya Purusha. Hiranyagarbha Aditya, all these are pointing to the same Hiranyagarbha Tattva who is Upasya, Upasya Brahma Ityadi. Tatra Satya Vidya Taha Tadantara Vidya Vidyate Navayiti Sandehe Vidyate Iti Purva Paksha. So whether the Vidya that is following in the second segment where Tadyat Tat Satyam Asau Saaditya has been mentioned, is it separate from the Satya Vidya? Is it having Bheda? Bhidyate Nava. Does it have Bheda from the Satya Vidya? Satya Vidya Taha, which is having the statement Mahadyaksham Prathamajam Veda Satyam Brahma. Bhidyate Iti Purva Paksha. Purva Pakshi says that there is a difference between two Vidyas. As quoted, Siddhantastu, whereas what is the Siddhanta? Iyam Anantara Vidya Saeva. This Anantara Vidya, the Vidya that follows, is Saeva. It is that Satya Vidya Eva. It is none other than Satya Vidya. So the segment that follows makes up the same Vidya as the Satya Vidya which has gone by in the earlier segment. Na Tataha Vidyate. It does not differ from that. Why? Kutaha? Hi shabdaha hetau. So hi shabda yataha yasmat karanato. Hi shabda in the mula sutra is hetau. So yasmat karana. What is the karana? Tadyat तत् सत्यम इति प्रकृतस्य उपासस्य हिरण्यगर्भस्य आकर्षणात् हेतोः. बिकॉज व्हेन यू से सा एव, सा इज अ प्रोनाउन दैट इट्सेल्फ. सॉरी, सो व्हाट डज इट मीन बाय दैट इट्सेल्फ? यू हैव टू गो बैक एंड लुक फॉर द नाउन. सो दैट ब्रह्म विच हैज बीन डिस्कस्ड एज उपास्य इन सेइंग सत्यम ब्रह्म प्रथमजम वेद महद्वेद यक्षम वेद. सो दैट यक्ष शुड बी नोन एंड मेडिटेटेड अपॉन एज सत्य ब्रह्म. दैट इज ग्रास बाय सा विद अ प्रोनाउन तत्, तत् प्रोनाउन देर सा. एंड इन द मंत्र व्हाट इज इट? तद्यत. सो इन द मंत्र यू सी इन द सूत्र सा एव. And what is that saiva? In the mantra that follows, tat, tat, yat, tat, tad yat, tat, that which has been mentioned with the word tat. What is that? That pronoun grasps the brahma. So whatever has been mentioned by brahma, that is pointed by that tat pronoun. So noun brahma, which is mahad yaksham prathamajam brahma, which is satya. So however the upasana has been mentioned on the upasya, that very upasya is grass. Therefore satyam iti prakrutasya eva upasasya, that tat satyam, tadyat tat satyam, that which has been discussed with so many visheshanas and then predicated as satya brahma, that satya brahma satyam iti prakrutasya eva upasasya, that सेम हिरण्यगर्भ, हिरण्यगर्भस्य आकर्षणात्. व्हाट इज द प्रोनाउन अट्रैक्टिंग? द प्रोनाउन इज अट्रैक्टिंग द नाउन फॉर अन्वय. फॉर प्रॉपर अंडरस्टैंडिंग यू हैव टू ब्रिंग द नाउन. सो सा, सा का? सा सत्य विद्या एव. व्हाई? बिकॉज तत्, तत् इज देयर इन द मंत्र. तद्यत् तत्, किम तत्? सत्यमेव. सो व्हाट इज दैट? सत्यम ब्रह्म. दिस इज हाउ यू विल अंडरस्टैंड द following vakya, without which you do not have a way to see as to what is the pronoun standing for. It's a proxy, proxy noun. So satyam, what has been mentioned as satyam, asau, that alone, sa aditya. What has been mentioned as satya brahma, that alone is this aditya. Not this, but asau saha aditya. That is the same one who is discussed as that aditya. Hiranyagarbha. So Hiranyagarbhasya akarshanat, that same Hiranyagarbha is understood by the pronoun in the following segment as which is discussed in the earlier segment. And as what? As the upasya. Therefore the upasana that follows is the same upasana as what preceded. It is not a second upasana. Therefore this becomes a hetu. And hetu ho इति हेतु हो नहि उपास्य अभेदे विद्याभेद युक्तः. व्हेन द उपास्य इज डिफरेंट देन यू कैन से विद्या हैज डिफरेंस, बट नहि उपास्य अभेदे सति. व्हेन द उपास्य इज वन एंड द सेम इन बोथ सेगमेंट्स, दे आर क्लोजली कनेक्टेड, देन व्हाई वुडंट यू डू गुण उपासंहार? व्हाई वुड यू कंसिडर इट एज अ सेपरेट विद्या? इट इज द सेम उपासना. इवन अक्रॉस शाखाज वी हैव सीन दैट उपास्य बीइंग सेम, द गुण उपासमहार हैज टू बी डन एज अ सिंगल उपासना. हियर ऑल्सो उपास्य अभेद इज देयर. इट इज द सेम हिरण्य गर्भ ब्रह्म. देयर फोर विद्या अभेद युक्त, विद्या अभेद, देयर शुड बी एन अवग्रह रेड हियर. न च नाउ द पूर्वपक्षी इज सेइंग समथिंग, सिद्धांति एक्सपेक्ट्स दैट एंड रिफ्यूट्स इट सेइंग दैट न च फलभेदाद विद्याभेद युक्त इति वाच्यम. So here there is no avagraha. Vidya bheda should be there. There should be difference in upasana. Why? Phala bhedad. Due to difference in phala. This is the connection that we saw in the introduction as to how the Purvapakshi is connecting the phala with two different upasanas, and thereby vidya bheda is being, vidya is different. This is what he is claiming. Siddhanti says you should not say that because there is a difference in phala, विद्या शुड बी डिफरेंट, दिस शुड नॉट बी द क्लेम मेड बाय द पूर्व पक्षी एट ऑल इति वाच्यम इति न च वाच्यम। वाई सत्य विद्या प्रकरणे पठितस्य फलस्य सर्वस्यापि सत्य विद्या फलत्वात्, बिकॉज वॉट एवर फलाज आर डिस्कस्ड इन सत्य विद्या इन द प्रिसीडिंग सेक्शन, द सेम फला शुड ऑल्सो बी क्लब टूगेदर इन वॉट फॉलोज, बिकॉज सत्य विद्या फला इज फला डिस्कस इन बोथ सेगमेंट्स, इट इज अ सिंगल उपासना फला। सो सत्य विद्या प्रकरणे पठितस्य फलस्य सर्वस्यापि सत्य विद्या फलत्वात्, ऑल द फलाज मेन्शन इन द एंटायर प्रकरण अक्रॉस सेगमेंट्स आर ऑल सत्य विद्या फला ओनली, दे आर द फला ऑफ अ सिंगल उपासना नॉट टू सेपरेट उपासना। अतः विद्या ऐक्यात् पूर्व अपर वाक्यस्थाः सर्वे सत्यादयः गुणाः उपसंहर्तव्या इति सिद्धम्। देयरफॉर देयर इज उपासना अभेद एंड गुण उपसंहार शुड बी डन ड्यू टू विद्या ऐक्यम, यू शुड क्लब टुगेदर पूर्व एंड अपर वाक्यस्थाः गुणाः सर्वे गुणाः ऑल द गुणाः सत्यादयः शुड बी क्लब टुगेदर। सो वेदर इट इज द फला और द गुणाज इन उपासना, the phala as discussed across segments, all of those phalas will accrue only when the upasana is done with the guna upasamhara, all the gunas are seen together in a single upasana, thereby the adhikarana is over, the satyadhi adhikaranam is over, the next adhikaran is kamadhi adhikaranam, to which introduction is purvam vedya abhedena vidya ikyat गुण उपसंहार इत्यभाणि। वॉट दि सिद्धांति हैज एजर्टेड एज बिकॉज देर इज अभेद इन वेद्य उपास्य हिरण्यगर्भ अक्रॉस सेगमेंट्स, देर फोर सत्य विद्या इज वन एंड द सेम विद्या इक्यात, एंड देर फोर सिंगल विद्या इज मेड अप विद दिस टू सेगमेंट्स, ऑल दो द फलाज अपियर डिफरेंटली दे आर नॉट डिफरेंट, दे आर अ सिंगल उपासना फला पुट टुगेदर। देर फोर वॉट विद्या क्या, दैट बिकम्स द हेतु फॉर गुण उपसंहार। सो वेद्य अभेद बिकम्स द हेतु, हेतु तृतीय फॉर विद्या ऐक्य उपासना बीइंग वन, एंड विद्या ऐक्या दैट पंचमी हेतु, दैट बिकम्स द हेतु फॉर गुण उपसंहार टू बी डन अक्रॉस बोथ सेगमेंट्स इत्यभाणि। तत्रापि छांदोग्ये दहराकाशस्य उपास्यत्वात् वाजसनेयके तु आकाश विशिष्टस्य आत्मनः ज्ञेयत्वात् वेद्य भेदेन सगुण निर्गुण विद्ययोः भेदात् न उपसंहार इति प्रत्युदाहरण संगत्या इदमाह। पूर्व पक्षी ब्रिंग्स अ काउंटर एग्जांपल टू दिस, ही सेज व्हाई हैव यू डन दिस गुण उपसंहार, बिकॉज विद्या इज वन एंड द सेम, उपासना इज वन एंड द सेम, एंड व्हाई डिड यू डू द उपासना, व्हाई डिड यू कंसिडर द उपासना टू बी द वन, बिकॉज देर इज वेद्य उपास्य अभेद। नाउ तत्रापि छांदोग्ये, सो तत्र छांदोग्ये अपि, इन छांदोग्य ऑल्सो द एग्जाम्पल गिवन इज इन फ्रॉम बृहत। नाउ द पूर्व पक्षी एक्सेप्ट्स दैट इन छांदोग्य ऑल्सो दहराकाशस्य उपास्यत्वात् यू कैन क्लब टुगेदर द गुणास अक्रॉस शाखाज ऑल्सो, यू कैन डू गुण उपसंहार बिकॉज दहराकाश इज उपास्य। नाउ द इशू इज विद इन द दहराकाश सेक्शन वॉट एवर यू सी देर यू डू गुण उपसंहार, हवेवर वाजसनेयके तु आकाश विशिष्टस्य आत्मनः ज्ञेयत्वाद् दि वाजसनेय शाखा हैज आकाश विशिष्ट आत्मा एज ज्ञेय, नॉट एज उपास्य, एज ज्ञेय। आत्मा शुड बी नोन विच हैज अ विशेषण ऑफ आकाश, सेज ए पूर्व पक्षी, एंड देयरफॉर वेद्य भेदेन, देर इज वेद्य भेद इन वन केस धर आकाश, द आकाश विच इज इन हृदय देश, दैट धर आकाश इज उपास्य, वेर एज दिस इन छांदोग्य, वेर एज इन वाजसनेयक शाखा मीनिंग बृहत शाखा देर यू हैव आकाश विशिष्ट आत्मा हु इज ज्ञेय। इन वन केस आकाश इज उपास्य, इन अनदर केस आकाश विशिष्ट आत्मा इज ज्ञेय, शुड बी नोन, नॉट इवन उपास्य। इवन इफ यू से इट इज उपास्य, then this atma is akasha vishishta atma, whereas in dhara vidya there is dhara akasha, which is upasya. Akasha itself is upasya, says the purva pakshi. We have seen this earlier as to almost the very beginning. We have seen in the first chapter itself, we have seen how the samanvaya takes place in this dhara akasha also, dhara vidya also, how atma is to be understood in hridaya desha. It is neya also, upasya also. Now neya brahma is different from the upasya akasha, says the purvapakshi. Therefore vedya bhedena saguna nirguna vidyayoho bhedat. In the earlier case, akasha, who is upasya, you can say it is paramatma, but then akasha shabda stands for akasha itself. Even if it stands for paramatma, paramatma is upasya as akasha, or akasha is upasya as paramatma, you take your pick, says the purvapakshi. It is saguna brahma, whereas akasha vishishta atma as brahma is nirguna brahma, which should be known. Therefore saguna vidya and nirguna vidya bheda is there. Saguna vidya is an upasana, nirguna vidya is jnana, jnana kanda. Upasana kanda, jnana kanda, kind of bheda is also there. Therefore na upasamahara, guna upasamahara should not be done across two shakhas, although they both talk about akasha in the hridaya desha. In one place it is upasya, in another place it becomes visheshana to atma, which is niya. This is the counter example. Iti pratyudarana sangatya idamaha, thereby kamadhyadikarana is brought up by Bhagavan Sutrakara, and the sutra there is kamadhitaratra tatra chayatanadibhya, kamadhitaratra tatra chayatanadibhya, kamadhi itaratra tatra cha ayatanadibhyah. So kamadi, satya kamadi, satya kamadi, these are the gunas which are discussed. Itaratra, itaratra means brahadaranyake, in brahadaranyaka. Tatra, tatra means chandogye, in chandogye itself, tasmin chandogye api. So itaratra, elsewhere. So kamadi, satya kamadi, which are discussed in chandogya, or elsewhere also, brahadaranyaka what is discussed, and in chandogya what is discussed, they should be itaratra and tatracha, itaratra tatracha. So in brahadaranyaka also and in chandogya also, what cha upasamhartavyam. So satya and kamadi, all these gunas which are discussed across two shakhas, Bhrat or Chandogya, they should be clubbed together. Why? What is the hetu? Ayatanadibhya, panchami, bhuvachana, hetu. Multiple hetus are given, ayatanadibhya. What these exact hetus are there, we'll see in the vritti proper. Atra purvapakshe kvachit akashasya dheyatvam, kvachit tad ashrayasya dneyatvam iti vishesha siddhihi. Siddhante brahmana eva akasha shabditatvat ukta vishesha asiddhiriti phalabhedaha. Purvapakshi claims that there is bheda between these. Gunaupasamhara should not be done. Why? Because in one place it is upasya, dheya, and in another place it is neya, to be known. So purvapakshe, from the purvapakshi's perspective, what is that? Kvachid akashasya dheyatvam. Akasha is dheya, upasya, in some places, in chandogya. Whereas kvachit, in brahat, tad ashrayasya dneyatvam. Akasha becomes visheshana to atma. Atma is adhara, ashraya to akasha. Tasmadva etasmad akasha, atmana akasha sambhuta. So atma, in Taittiriya also you see atma is adhara adhikarna, or actually atma is, in Taittiriya it is seen as the source for akasha. Now whatever is the source, that itself will become the adhara also. In the Brihat, it is shown as adhara. Akasha becomes visheshana to atma. Atma is the adhara, ashraya. So kvachit ashrayasya dneyatvam. Through the akasha, you know unto which the akasha rests. In which akasha is supported, you know that as atma. So that kind of jnana is revealed in the Brihat Upanishad. Therefore, आश्रय आत्मा क्वचित तदाश्रय तद इज आकाश सो तदाश्रय से आकाश आकाश से आश्रय आत्मा तस्य आश्रय से आत्मनः नेयत्वम् दैट आत्मा इज नेय इति विशेष सिद्धि यू कैन स्पेसिफिकली सी डिफरेंसेस इन छांदोग्य एंड बृहत वेर आकाश सीम्स टू बी कॉमन इन डिस्कशन बट दी कंक्लूजन्स आर डिफरेंट दी सेक्शंस आर टीचिंग टू डिफरेंट थिंग्स सिद्धांत हाउएवर इन सिद्धांत व्हाट इज द केस ब्रह्मण एव आकाश शब्दी तत्वात् आकाश स्टैंड्स फॉर परमात्मा परब्रह्म इट्सेल्फ देयरफॉर उक्त विशेष असिद्धि इति फलभेद देयर इज नो स्पेसिफिक थिंग्स विच आर मेंशन्ड डिफरेंशिएटिंग विद्या इन छांदोग्य एंड बृहत देयर इज नथिंग लाइक दैट दिस उक्त विशेष सम पर्टिकुलराइजेशन दैट यू आर ट्राइंग टू मेक दैट इज नॉट देयर असिद्ध इट इज नॉट एस्टैब्लिश्ड बिकॉज You think that Atma is discussed as Ashraya in one case, whereas Akasha alone is taught as Upasya in the Chandogya other case, whereas Akasha stands for Brahma itself. In Chandogya also Akasha stands for Parabrahma. And in Brihat, Atma stands for Parabrahma. So there is no difference between the two at all. So Vishesha Asiddhi, Ukta Vishesha Asiddhi, as claimed by Purvapakshi, there is no Vishesha. And thereby, there is no difference at all in dhara akasha vidya in both cases chandogye dhara asmin nantara akasha iti shrutasya dhara akashasya satya kamatvadayah gunaha amnata in chandogya what do you see says the purvapakshi dhara asmin antara akasha so dhara this hridaya akasha asmin antara akasha there is a space in that hridaya in the heart there is स्पेस इति श्रुतस्य धर आकाश दैट आकाश विच इज कॉल्ड एज धर नाउ व्हाट आर द गुणास सत्य काम इत्यादि सत्य काम सो दीज गुणास आर डिस्कस देयर आमनाता दे आर हर्ड इन छांदोग्य श्रुति बृहदारण्यके तु य एषु अंतर्हृदय आकाश तस्मिन् शेते फर्दर देयर इज तस्मिन् शेते ओनली दिस मच इज कोटेड तस्मिन् शेते within this akasha hridaya akasha which is within this heart within that space there is paramatma tasmin shete atma paramatma stays there sleeps there literally but sleeps meaning he resides there he has his vasa there iti abhitasya akasha ashrayasya sarva वशित्वादेह गुणाः सो दी यू कैन सी बोथ वेज इफ यू सी आकाश तस्मिन् आकाशे शेते देन आकाश बिकम्स आधार फॉर आत्मा टू रिसाइड आश्रय आई एक्सप्रेस इट फ्रॉम दी सिद्धांत ज्ञान पर्सपेक्टिव एज टू व्हाट इट इज नॉट दैट आकाश इज आधार फॉर आत्मा आत्मा इज आधार फॉर आकाश बिकॉज इट इज उत्पन्न फ्रॉम Akasha, from whatever something is Utpanna, that becomes the support also because Parabrahma is cause for Srishti, Sthiti and Laya. Sthiti Karana also it is there. Not only Srishti Karana, but Srishti Karana will show the Panchami Karaka. But Sthiti will show the Saptami Karaka Adhara. But here the literal analysis of the Vakya will mean Ya Akasha Hridaye. और हृदय आकाश हृदय आकाश और हृदय आकाश इन दी हृदय दहर देर इज आकाश दैट आकाश इज आश्रय तस्मिन बिकॉज तस्मिन आकाशे शेते परब्रह्म ही रिसाइड्स इन दैट आकाश सो इट इज स्पेस इन विच आत्मा शुड बी सीन देर फोर आकाश विल बिकम आश्रय ऑल्सो दिस इज नॉट ज्ञान दिस इज उपासना ऑल्सो And thereby what you see sarva vashitvadeha gunaha. Then when you look at from the Paramatma perspective, when you land on jnana through this upasana, one way is to see this upasana. In this you have to imagine Paramatma to be there. Then when you understand this Paramatma, which Paramatma? That same Paramatma which has been discussed in the Lakshana Sutra. जन्माद्यस्य अतः देन यू नो दैट दिस परमात्मा रिसाइड्स देयर डज नॉट मीन दैट आकाश इज रियली द आधार फॉर परमात्मा, परमात्मा इज द आधार फॉर आकाश आदि प्रपंच. सो दिस इज द ज्ञानकांड. सो दिस इज हाउ ज्ञान टेक्स प्लेस. देयर फॉर सर्ववशित्वादे गुण विच आर डिस्कस देयर, दे आर आत्मगुणा विच आर एक्चुअली गुणाज नॉट ऑफ आकाश बट ऑफ ब्रह्म, परब्रह्म. बिकॉज आकाश कैनॉट बी हैविंग वश ओवर अदर्स. आकाश इज जड़ा, इट कैनॉट हैव अ से ओवर अदर्स. देयर फॉर इट इज डिस्कशन ऑफ परमात्मा. ते परस्परम उपसमर्तव्या न वा इति संदेह, न उपसमर्तव्या इति पूर्वपक्ष. पूर्वपक्षी सेज व्हेन द डाउट कम्स अप एज टू वेदर दिस गुणास शुड बी क्लब टुगेदर अक्रॉस शाखाज और नॉट, दे शुडंट बी क्लब टुगेदर. सिद्धांत स्टु वेरा सिद्धांत इज दैट कामादि सत्यकामत्वादि गुण जातम इतरत्र, जातम इज समूह, समूह ऑफ वॉट गुण, विच गुण, सत्यकामत्वादि दि गुण, सत्य कामत्व ऑल दिस गुण, और यू कैन रीड देम टुगेदर ऑल्सो पॉसिबल. सत्यकामत्व, सत्यकामा मीनिंग वॉट एवर कामा इज देयर दैट कम्स टू देयर फोर कॉल्ड एज सत्यकामा. और सत्य कैन बी सीन एज सेपरेट, काम कैन बी सीन एज सेपरेट. सत्य इज ऑल्सो धर्म, काम इज ऑल्सो इज गुण. दीज आर दी गुणाज विच आर डिस्कस एंड देर आर अदर्स ऑल्सो. ऑल दैट इतरत्र बृहदारण्य के उपसमर्तव्यम, दे शुड बी क्लब टूगेदर, दे शुड बी ब्रॉट इन दी बृहद शाखा ऑल्सो वेयर दिस जहर आकाश इज देयर. उपसमर्थम से सिद्धांत जी यच्च च इज देयर, सो च तत्र च, सो यच्च सर्ववशित्वादिकं तदपि तत्र छांदोग्य उपसमर्थम. सो यच्च सर्ववशित्वादि, सर्ववशित्वादि इज डिस्कस इन बृहत नॉट इन छांदोग्य. सो तदपि तत्र छांदोग्य उपसमर्थम, तत्र च मीनिंग इन छांदोग्य ऑल्सो दीज गुणास फ्रॉम बृहत शुड बी ब्रॉट टुगेदर. उपसमर्थ विच गुणा सर्वशित्वादि, देर फोर सत्यकामत्व एंड सर्वशित्व विल बिकम गुणा अक्रॉस बोथ धर विद्यास. दे के नॉट बी सेपरेटेड आउट एंड लिमिटेड टू स्वशाखा लोन. कुतः वाय सो, आयतनादिभ्य हेतो, आयतनादिभ्य हेतुभ्य, बिकॉज ऑफ आयतनादि हेतु. इन बोथ केसेस बृहत एंड छांदोग्य उभयत्र अविशिष्टेभ्य हृदय आयतन सेतुत्व व्यपदेशादिभ्य हेतुभ्य. देर आर अदर गुणाज विच आर डिस्कस, दे आर कॉमन. हृदय आयतन, हृदय इज वेयर दे आर, दिस इज धर विद्या. वेदर द धर वर्ड इज यूज और नॉट, इट इज द सेम धर विद्या. बिकॉज आकाश इज डिस्कस वेयर हृदय आकाश, इन दि हृदय दिस आकाश इज डिस्कस इन बोथ प्लेसेस. देर फोर दिस हृदय बीइंग आयतन सेतुत्व उपदेश इज ऑल्सो देर. All these will become hetu. Setu is a word used in across both shakas. So hridaya word is there, akasha word is there, ayatana word is there, setu word is there. All these show as to upasana being same. The akasha which is in hridaya, which is an ayatana, which acts as a setu to connect to parabrahma through upasana and or jnana, thereby those teachings become the hetu across shakas to bring together unlisted gunas also or differing gunas also from across shakas. Nanu evam vedya bhede api saguna nirvanatvena vidyeho bhedat katham upasamhariti chet badam. Purvapakshi says that let the vedya be one and the same. We are not discarding the possibility that Akasha stands for Brahma in Dhara Vidya, Chandogya, 8th chapter, and Brihadaranyaka where Ashraya is discussed as Atma. So that Atma Paramatma is same in both cases as Upasya and Nyaya. That we do not discard or that we are not disagreeing with. What we are saying is that one is saguna upasana, the other is nirguna jnana. So saguna nirguna tvena, although the vedya is same, one and the same, still saguna vedya, saguna brahma with gunas is upasya and brahma without gunas is neya should be understood. Therefore saguna and nirguna will cause bheda in the vedya also. Vedya will not be the same, although you start at the same place, still in upasana, saguna upasana, you are staying with the gunas, where in jnana, with the gunas, you land on the nirguna. Through the gunas, then neti neti will lead you to nirguna brahma. Therefore, vidyayoho bhedat. This saguna and nirguna will have upasana and neya bheda also, and will have bheda in upasana and jnana also. So upasya jnaya bheda and upasana and jnana bheda will also take place. Therefore vidyayo bhedat katam upasamhara iti chet. How can you do guna upasamhara? You cannot club together gunas because you are going to drop the gunas in the other case. There siddhanti says badham, certainly so. Ardhangikare badham is I accept partially, not completely, but I accept partially as to what na vayam upasanartham upasamaharam brumaha apitu vidya stutyartham. There is a stuti of this vidya done by guna upasamhara. Sarvavashitva is a stuti, satyakamatva is a stuti. So if you look at the stuti, the more the stuti the better. The stuti is across shakhas, they are to be brought together, and thereby when you do upasamhara of these gunas, then vidya stuti will take place in both cases, whether it is upasya or jneya, stuti is to be common. So you can do upasana without the other gunas also, but stuti has to be done with both gunas. Therefore in the upasanas you may not use these gunas, but for stuti you have to see these gunas. So even in the upasana kanda you bring the jnana kanda stuti and then praise, then your upasana will have more phala. Therefore we are doing guna upasamhara not for upasana itself. Vayam na upasanartham upasamharaha gunanam upasamhara upasamharam brumaha. We do not state that this upasamhara has to be done across shakas for upasana, but apitu vidya sutyartham, to praise this vidya, whether it is neya brahma or upasya brahma, you have to do stuti. And for stuti, more the gunas across shakhas also, it is better. Yena vidya bhede guna upasamhara nasya. Vidya bhede, here there is no avagraha. When you consider that there are vidya bhedas, then guna upasamhara would not take place. If you do guna upasamhara, then stuti cannot also take place. Ataha na kachana anupapattir iti. So therefore what? Ataha. Therefore what? Kachana anupapatti na nasti iti. Iti to end the vritti. As to there is no untenability at all to club the gunas. You can keep it as neya in one case, and in another case you can keep it as upasya brahma, but still use these gunas across shakhas and thereby do this stuti. You can see the mahima of the upasana and you can see the mahima of the neya brahma also in the other case. We'll stop here, we'll continue in the next part with the 40th sutra. आम्नायन्तिक संसिद्धमादि मध्यांत वर्जितम आनंद घनमा पूर्णमात्म ज्योतिरूपास्महे. नमस्ते, धन्यवाद.
नमस्ते.
फॉर सम रीजन आई हैव हाइलाइटेड दिस, देयर इज सम, व्हेन आई वाज मेकिंग दिस डॉक्यूमेंट आई वाज ट्राइंग टू क्लब टुगेदर सम वर्ड्स विद हाइलाइटिंग. देयर इज सम प्रोसेस आई यूज्ड, आई फॉरगॉट व्हाट एग्जैक्ट प्रोसेस आई हैव ऑफ थॉट आई हैड यूज्ड. But then there's some marking I was trying to do to connect the words and they have stayed. Let it be. I'll explain in the next part. Namaste.
Okay, I think it's not seen in the document. Print.
Sorry, was there a question?
No, it's not seen in the print, I said.
I don't hear you. Sorry.
The highlighted version is not seen in the print.
You have few
if
versions.
You mark it later.